I'll try. Anyway.
Hi, I'm Sierra.
Hi, I'm Mark.
Hi, I'm Sam.
And I'm Jules, and we're eighth graders from Westside Middle School. This is a poem I wrote, and it's dedicated to every teacher and every student who's had a long day at school. This is our poem, Monotonous.
All right, class, take a seat and let's get started. Alexander, Booth.
I run to you. Every
breath is repeated over and over.
I run away from truth.
My head is pounding.
While my heart is thinking.
Mental role switch. I keep running my mouth.
Don't stop typing.
Press
buttons so people
don't press yours. My fingers twitch.
I'm still running.
Just wait for the bell.
Still don't
stop running. The echoes and shuffle. Stop running. Take a breath.
Why am I so tired?
Classrooms reek of dirty rubber scuffed sneakers, sharp scents of number two pencils and regret, the putrid stink of first period gym clothes and bubblegum strips.
When I'm there, my mind is always
on loop.
I just think I will lose it.
My life doesn't change.
I do the same things every day.
Same class, same past.
Tasteless, unhealthy,
and boring. Just like my food. I crave
something healthy. Something different,
anything besides my monotone life.
I don't think in the halls
because I'm appalled
at the fact that my feet know
exactly where to take me. I could do things, but I don't.
I don't have to do the same things,
but I do.
What can I do?
I don't know,
but I do.
What I can do is think about the things I should be doing.
I don't know whether I'm going crazy
or am I just
being lazy.
P.E.
Ring.
F.C.S.
It's still morning.
Ring.
Science.
Ring.
History.
Ring.
Eat my roast beef
while I listen
to the beef that goes down around me.
Ring.
Back to class.
It's only fifth period.
Ring.
Go to math.
Ring.
Creative writing.
The time actually
spent in lightning.
Ring.
Spanish class.
Where I'm confused which
language to answer my test questions in.
Ring.
Language arts.
It's last period.
Ring.
But we're still not free.
Time to spend hours on the assignments given to me.
Even at the end of a week, I still feel this guilt.
I don't have time.
To take time.
Away from the time
I don't have. I don't take time. Time takes me.
7 o'clock.
It's too early.
Noon. I should be getting work done way sooner.
1 o'clock. It's too late to start anything long.
Why don't me and the clock get along?
Tick-tock. The mechanisms in my head just
keep shifting
the same way, the same times. The old clock that is
my mind
rewinds every day
and resets
when my alarm goes off.
Wake up.
Just relive the same.
Deja vu.
But it's not
deja vu if you know exactly that it's you. The days go by.
You slowly stop trying.
You stop running.
Stop trying to change. Knowing the same day is just in range. Hours away
from any escape.
I just lie until I can
run away
and cry.
When I stop running,
pick me up off my shadows.
And give me a little light.
Give me a hug.
I'll keep up the fight.
Our first group.